Dear audience, firstly, good morning to all of you. I say always good morning because I believe that I am always active and fresh. While introducing myself, thanks to God give me this opportunity and I like my personality and I want to announce my name, Mr. Vikram Singh, standing in front of you. And I have the honor to come second year from RK Patni College in Kishangarh and currently I am coming to pursue to come final year from this college. And if I talking about my character, I have a positive attitude, so I will every time be positive. I remain positive every moment and give respect to all my seniors, elders, girls, because the slogan is that give respect to take respect. So these lines covered to my life best positive point of my character. Please, it's my humble request to all of you, listen to me carefully. And I'm so excited for talking about my journey of this institute. I was starting my journey in my 12th class. And I'm so excited for the talking about, because if I talk about my 11th English marks, I talk about 40 marks out of 100. And when I came to my 12th class, I was top in my school in English subject with 94 marks. And I'm very thankful to Mr. Shiv sir because who has given me a golden chance. Then I represent to everyone. Thank you so much.
Give me freedom, give me fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the freedom. Unify us, make us feel proud, singing forever.
Then you will definitely you find. And Shiv Sharma sir also this aapko motivation so narrow se darshan hoga fine. It fits me that like until you can't success, never give up. Just every day get up, every day just do work and definitely you will find your return. If you work hard daily. So do your work and focus your target. And like as Sri Ramana also said, just enjoy your life but don't focus, don't forget your target also. Enjoy your life. But maintain your daily routine, maintain your study time, just make balance your life and just focus your study, focus your goal, everything is maintained to working in your life. Because of it, if we can't step only one place and we should like study properly and like this is the student age, in this student age, in this age, you whatever you want, you can gain. Only you are the person who can change the world also. Whatever you want, you can become. If you want to prime minister, you also can become prime minister also. If you have ability, you have ability. Then whatever you want, you can gain in your life. So this is the end. Just don't waste your time. Because time is flowing, it is very rapid. So don't waste time. And just focus your study, focus your goal, and just study. So just may your dreams come true. I just wish all of you. Thank you.
I feel that English is a more important language for any job and for this. So even through the advice you sir, I think he is my favorite teacher in English. I will say to Shiv sir, thank you for the chance. Thank you.
It is the best class in the Kishangarh. And it is directed by the Shiv sir. I proudly say that I am a student of Image Institution and I completed my 3 months at Image Institution. Prepared the student for speaking something from here in stage and I will thank for Shiv sir to give me a chance to say something in the front of all the students.
Thank you.